Tonight, a driver loses control, crashes through a fence, and kills a horse. It happened tonight on Henrico Road in DeKalb County. The horse was standing in a pasture behind the fence. The driver was hurt, taken to the hospital, and police also ticketed that same driver.